Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of that ass means an end.
What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suits! No more Rhino!
Like the suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful for it! Without suit, I make less trouble for you.
I'll have to stun Rhino before I can hurt him. What about our stimulating battleside chat?
You are funny, Malik. I have almost thought to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
And an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up?
Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's going to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is it.
Like an old married couple, you two! You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Now! Gargan, please! You embarrassed yourself!
Cake, you idiot! Help me!
Rhino's getting a super move! What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Out of the suit myself. Peace.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to work this out yourselves? Thank you.
Free yourself!
Now, you know, I won't tell anybody.
Then leave your skull uncrushed. There is fun in that. Come here, Faust. I will teach you to throw the punch.
My jaws already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks. Didn't I hear you took a poetry class at the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Ah, here is Layton. Along came Spike. I sat down beside him. Then crushed his tiny body to bits.
That's so good!
What Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
City, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could